Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be looking at Harvey Beaks versus Clarence. Sorry it's been a while, but you guys asked for it, and you guys are right here next to it. So, let's just get on with the video, shall we?
Versus Harvey Beaks. Begin.
Welcome to 3-4-1. The best place for you meet your end. These weirdos are the only ones that will be my friend.
We'll be spinning like the spinning tree and standing up for Harvey. Taking shots at us. Well, now you're gonna have to pay a fee.
We'll make a mess on this battle. Breaking you like a pebble. Leave this battle like a washi. Left the water all you got to spell.
You must have blood in your eyes. To think that you can win this fight. I'll be stealing your victory as if they were just
now, so please listen to my orders. We can just be friends unless you want to cross my border. Really think a blue bird head could step to us if they could get, cause I have imagination and doesn't could you win with us. One move in the thunder gym before you, it won't end well. I'll dump you can face me cause you're too weak to punch yourself.
What if you weigh like germs since you three barely tried? Keep those hands away from my food or else I'll push you down a slide.
We'll take you to Harvey, then have your pocket sale shift. Giving Harvey scars and leaving you one or two main chocolate chips.
You're gonna fail spinning circles like how you failed the baby. Your treehouse I'll be chopping down like
timber.
Oh, please, friend, I wish you good luck for that.
I'll blow your blockhead if you say that to me again, freaking brat.
Devil wins and the skies picks chimps, fat soul.
And you guys are in so much trouble, and we'll show you how, though. Read your brain size doesn't even reach a quarter of a mile.
You'll lose this battle like how Ryan lost his hairstyle.
With your OCD, you're just annoyance overreactor.
These people will get kicked out with your original voice actor.
You're disgraceful animals, you should know we're the best of all time. You know way up. Well, you're stuck on the barley line.
Let me ride a bike on you. You'll never find any more friends looking like a breadwinner. So consider this your end.
Let this bird get out of control. Take his clothes off.
Listen up. We're the kings of the world, so you can't really talk.
Go watch your handles. Cause we're gonna leave you soiled.
It's gonna crack you like your sister.
My eggs hard boiled.
Who won? Who's that? You decide.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. And guys, next time, a cartoon fight, a cartoon rap, and a cartoon rap club, we have two strongest people. It's Thanos versus Shrek or Thanos versus Hulk. Question that. Just comment down below what you're gonna be against Thanos. Is it gonna be Shrek or Hulk? Peace.